Keith Bennett, and this is my bar demo. So, bar comes from ballet, it comes from Pilates, and I was a dancer for a long time, and this is just a little taste of what you might see in one of my bar classes. So, you're going to need a mat, and you're going to need a playground ball, and a bar. Or you can use a chair, or something to lean on. So, we're going to start with a little warm-up. We're going to start with our feet parallel. Fingertips touching your shoulders, elbows up, chest lifted. We're gonna press into the ball of the foot, and then we're gonna switch, and switch, switch, and switch. Really stretching out those feet, warming them up. Switch, and switch. 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, so now we're gonna point that toe, lift that knee towards the ceiling. Abs in, pull up nice and tall. So, we wanna make sure that we're not like leaning side to side, right? So maybe think of standing on a totem pole or something, and we don't wanna fall off. So we're lifting up and up. So now you can stay with this, or we're gonna add a little twist towards that leg. Twist, 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 twist. Good. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good, drop those hands, feet parallel. We're gonna lift up and down, up and down. Let's add some arms. Lift it all up and down. Nice deep breath in. Exhale. Good. And 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Now we're going to come to first. Let's bring feet, heels together, toes turned out. We're going to bring those arms out to the side. We're going to have a little plie. We're going to bend the knees, straighten them. Bend them, straighten them. Bend them. Let's add on. Bend the knees, roll the heels up. Straighten the legs, drop those heels a little faster. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's all right. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. One more and 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's practice the arms that go with this just by themselves first. We're going to bring them down. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Let's put them together. 1, 2, 3. One more time. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. After we've done a bunch of those, we're going to take our feet out to second. We're going to have our arms right here. We're going to plie down, hold, and close. Stay low. Knees turned out, abs in. Good. Hold, hold, and up. Bring it down. 2, 3. Let's add on. We're going to go down. Right, open and close, down to the left. One more both time, down to the right. Stay low in that plie. One more, down. All right, let's just change the two. We're gonna go down, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. One more time, left and down, 2, 3. Close it, 4. All right, so now we're gonna warm up those hips. So we're gonna brush our leg back, attitude front. So back leg is straight, toe pointed, knee turned out. Let's add some arms. Brush it, now leg nice and big. Back, front, back, front. 4 more, 4, and 3, 2, and 1. All right, let's try it on the other side. Hold diagonal to the left, brush that leg straight. Attitude, a little bend in the knee, but it's turned out, knee to the side. Add those arms in. 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right, we're sufficiently warmed up. Let's get to those quads. So, we're gonna grab our bar or our chair or something to hold on to. We're gonna hold it, we're gonna put our weight into our heels. So, abs are in, weight is back in the heels. We're gonna leave those knees right where they are, and we're gonna pulse. Down, 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 down. You wanna watch out for those knees knocking forward. Sit it low. All right, so you can stay here, or make it a little harder, we lift those heels. Good, stay with me. Down, 2, 3, 4. All right, so now we're gonna turn it out to first. So those toes turn out again. Heels together, abs are in, let's plie. Pulse it, pulse it. Good, chest lifted, shoulders down. All right, now hold it here. We're gonna work a little glute. We're gonna open those knees, back, back. It's a small motion. Open them, open them. So you don't need to go in and out. Just pull them back, pull them back. Watch out for that butt going back with it. Good. Pulse it, pulse it. Four more, four, three, two, one. Excellent. All right, so, oh, we're gonna go to second first. Let's come to second. So, one more thing for those quads. We're gonna drop it down into our second. Knees are over the toes, chest is up. We're gonna pulse here a little. Work and feel the burn. Chest up. All right, this is a little harder. Let's add that lift in the outside heel. Good. Good, put it down. Other side. Whole bunch of those later. Our quads are burning. We have a little quad stretch. Grab one foot, bring that knee back. Push those hips forward. Get a nice quad stretch. Nice deep breaths while we're there. All right, so now we have the option for the ball as we work our hamstrings. So our ball can go either behind the knee or behind the heel and the butt. The ball is optional, makes it a little harder, so don't feel like you have to use it. You put your bar wherever makes you feel most comfortable. So we put that optional ball behind us. We have a bend in our standing knee. We're gonna flex that foot. Hold your abs, we're gonna pulse that leg back. Good, after a whole bunch of those, we do the left, we repeat them with the toe pointed. All right, so we're gonna put our ball down. We're gonna get a little bit into the hips. Get you sweating. So, let's take that bar all the way to the side. Stand a little far away from it because we're gonna tip only to the side and not to the front or back. We're gonna lean over, lift that working leg up, knees in line with the hip, in line with the shoulder. We don't wanna twist on that standing leg. Now we're gonna pulse this leg up, 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 up. Good, so now we're working back here. We don't wanna feel in the front. When that knee comes forward, our quads try and take over. So we really wanna pull it back. Make this nice and smooth here as we lift it using some of these back muscles here versus the muscles in the front. Then we're gonna circle that leg, little circles to the front. Circle, 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 circle. Let's try it to the back. Back, back. Four, three, two, one. All right, thumb in. We do this on the other side, but let's move on. So we're gonna come on down to our mat and bring our trusty ball with us. So, back that up a little. We come on down, kind of a little pretzel position. One leg in the front, one leg in the back. This back knee, we want to bring it way back. Then we're going to touch our hands to the floor. You can lean over to the side of the front leg as much as you need to lift this back leg. Just try not to lay all the way down on the floor. We want it still challenging. So we lift that leg, we're gonna pulse that up. A little booty work, up, up, up. After some of those, we're gonna add on. We're gonna tap that knee in, then tap the toe. Tap the knee, tap the toe. Knee, toe, still lifting, knee, toe, knee, toe. All right, then we're gonna take that leg around to the front. We're gonna stretch out that side, hitting butterfly here for a moment. And then we do the other side. All right, so that's a little bit of the floor work for our legs. Now we'll get into some upper abs. So we're gonna take our playground ball, we're gonna put it behind us, a little space between our ball and our back. We're gonna lean back onto the ball. Level one, arms are out, legs are extended. Level two, on a little diagonal. Level three, up to the ceiling. So you can decide anywhere in between what level you'd like to try. So we want to never arch over the ball, only when you're resting, if it feels good on your back, but not while we're working. So arms out, you feel those upper abs start to work. We're gonna pulse up, down, up. So I'm smushing the ball, lifting up only to where I'm still touching it, not where I've come off it and roll away. When I come down, it's more of a flat back than letting that arch and everything release. So we pulse up, up. Up, a little variation to add on. The up is the same. As you lean back, you're gonna pull that elbow back and a little twist. Up and down. Up and down. Up side to side. Up and down. Up. And that's a little bit of our upper ab section. So, to get a little lower abs and some inner thighs, we're gonna lay all the way down on our mat. Take your ball back behind your head. Legs go up, feet flex. We're gonna turn them out, heels together, first position like when we were standing. We're gonna lead with the toes down as we bring our ball through the middle, because we've got space now, there's the runway, crunch. Then we're gonna lead with the heels closing as the ball taps the floor. So it's like you're zipping the inside of your legs up all the way to the heels. So let's try it. Exhale, breathe it out. Exhale, in. Yeah, lead with those heels. Toes lead down, heels lead in. One, and two, three, and four. Good. All right, so now we got our inner thighs and lower abs in as well. So, you've made it to the stretch portion. So we're gonna have our feet in butterfly. We're gonna take our ball. We're gonna reach it forward, round that head, stretching the hips, the back. Then we'll take it over on a diagonal to the side. Push that opposite hip down. It wants to come up, but keep pushing it down into the floor. Over to the other side. And back to the middle. Roll it in. Let's stretch out those inner thighs we just worked. Let's flex our feet. Legs turned out. We're going to roll the ball on the floor alongside the leg. Then we're going to roll it all the way over to the other side. We'll hold there. We'll roll it in. And then we'll roll it forward. We're going to try to stick our booty out, getting our abs and chest as low to the floor as we can. And then roll it back in. And that's a little bit of the bar demo. So I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. And have a fabulous, healthy day. Thanks.